Britons and Franks. Oh, Google, we're playing against Google.
Yeah,
we start with the council, that's interesting.
But
there are three balls. I think I know this kind of map. Yeah, I think we have a slight possibilities to go to the enemy over the ice. Like between the ice is a little bit of land, and the rest is water.
Okay.
Okay, blue lost his skill.
Nice. Where are you actually from?
I'm from Finland.
Ah, Finland.
Yeah. Veithi mather.
Buin, veithi mather.
Buin, timbur khorvan.
Ho,
Ja.
Veitimaður. Allt í lagi. Rek. Húsasmíðar. Bothur.
Bothur.
Ja. Veitimaður. Ja. Húsasmíðar.
Hó. Búinn, gagnismatar.
Ha, fann kvinn.
Búinn.
Hó, gagnismatar. Áttílagi,
hó.
Áttílagi, timbrhochvandi. Já. Húsasmíðar, húsasmíðar, timbrhochvandi. Já, áttílagi. Timbrhochvandi. Já,
vilreg.
Já,
vilreg.
Áttílagi. Já. Húsasmíðar, timbrhochvandi. Bothur, gagnismíðar.
I totally didn't forget to click up.
Buin. Husha, husha, smither. Husha, smither.
What was? Ja. Husha, smither. Husha, smither. Husha, smither. Húsasmíðar.
Já, vilek. Allt í lagi. Allt í lagi. Húsasmíðar. 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 Bothur. Húsasmíðar, húsasmíðar.
Bothur.
Búinn.
Hó,
ja.
Red.
Timbrhochvandi.
Ja.
Red. Allt í lagi. Húsasmíðar.
Ja.
Húsasmíðar.
Timbrhochvandi.
That's surprising.
Okay, I'm going to castle each.
Red, Altilla, Timbrhochvandi.
Okay, that explains it a bit then.
Ja. Vandi.
Unfortunately, I need a little bit for that. Not too long, but a bit.
Húsasmíðar.
Now.
Búinn Timbrhochvandi. Namamathur.
Húsasmíðar.
Búinn.
Búinn. Húsasmíðar. Hó.
Did you wall your part? Like your crossing?
Húsasmíðar.
No.
No. Okay.
Húsasmíðar.
guess I should actually.
Not necessarily, you're 1H ahead. Also, simply try to go aggressive.
Ah yes, the castle is quite beneficial for the Britons.
Yeah.
Didn't think about that.
But I'm also castle edge by now. Franks against me. Well, maybe this time I should try to go pikes a little bit earlier against cavalry.
Timber Hochwandi. Queen Altilagi. Vilek, ja. Timber Hochwandi.
Okay, blue has at least 3 TCs coming up.
Okay.
Could be 4, actually. Front. Yeah, there come the longbows. This is gonna be a bit annoying.
Yeah.
Okay, they're taming me.
Okay.
But it's okay.
You tell me when I should come to should come and try help you.
Yeah.
Queen, but a member of Ushasmither, Ushasmither.
Ushasmither.
You still getting teamed?
Yeah, I think it's castle dropping the action. The green. Yeah, there it comes. But it's okay.
Maybe even help with that. If you have a gate here or something like that, I can actually enter here. Oh, I can actually... No, don't worry, I found a way. It's fine. Shall I build the pikes, or do you do?
I can do.
As you like. You're under pressure. So. Okay, try to clean the crossbows. The longbows.
Who shash meter? Who shash meter? Out the lagi,
Do we have Rams garrison there?
Yep.
My Rams are coming in, shall we go? Or do you feel not ready?
Got a petard thingy set, throwing X-Men inside, but let's go.
Try.
It was just villagers.
Imperial. A little bit away from Imperial. At least we got that situation.
Yeah.
And the next one is in common. Okay, I'm up. He's losing a lot of his longbows here. Any buildings of the enemy left on your side? No, huh?
Nah, doesn't seem like it, unless...
Okay, Frankish player is expected to go on cover here. The Frankish guy seems weak, but the Briton guy is...
Yeah, he's booming quite well.
Oh, that hurt. Ouch.
Yeah, I think I'll have to opt into attacking him.
Yeah.
Buin. Red.
Ja. Alt vil ja. Til bardaga. Buin. Alt til lagi. Ja. Ja. Alt vil lagi. Alt til lagi. Vil ja. Alt til lagi. Buin.
Ja.
Skuts. 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 Skuts.
Skuts. Skuts.
Skutch.
Ja, vil jeg.
I think I'll opt a little bit into the eternal enemy of the Brits, which is the ram. And we have traps here. Your skirmishers are sent to death here. Frontier soon.
Hushash Mitha, Hushash Mitha,
Ya, Altilagi, Ya, Radida, Radida, Ya,
the onagers are killing me. I can't stand this. Yeah, my army got wiped. I'm blank. Do you have any army?
Yeah, I'm pushing the blue right now. try to get his attention.
At the moment, I can still hold.
Resources.
No, no, I don't need resources. I'm fine in that regard. Bonus, I'm starting to lack production buildings. Do you have wood? Okay, I think I'm getting my population up again. Most important part.
Who shall meet her?
Okay, as soon as I can wipe the castles here, I can also help you again. Faulty idle villagers? Why did I go idle? Ah, that's fine. Okay, I'm calm. Do you have food?
What?
Could be a comeback. Do you need help on any front, or are you fine?
I should be fine.
Nice. Okay, I delete this market here. I have two other ones here. Also clear out the way a little bit.
Okay.
Where are your markets here? It's one market.
Bu
Ushasmither, ja, Ushasmither.
Progress of any kind?
Well, not yet, but soon.
Ushasmither.
Ushasmither.
Ja. Ready da.
Actually, that I'm starting to make progress as well. Should be nice.
Yeah. Would add some siege rams to your composition.
Yeah, I'm actually working on that right now. Oh yeah, nice, you broke them also. Nice. Careful with the onagers here.
Ja.
trucks should be gone. The Viper now hosting me. Thanks, Viper Man. Thanks for the host. So, welcome everyone. And Marcus Norman. Sorry. Marcus Norman, I actually should have. Should have alerts on. Hey everyone! We are playing a late imperial, post-imperial age against Franks and Britons. My ally is the Great Hooker. Thanks everyone for the follow. By the way, I would use this chance to announce that on the stream and with becoming the best together, there is going to be a show match on 29th of February actually. So everyone who wants to stay around, save the date. 29th of February. Is where you want to be here, and we all the donations, everything that comes in will go into the prize pool, and we ourselves set also a mini prize pool up obviously, and yeah, it would be nice if you show up so the Mixer Age of Empires community grows a little bit. And we are trying to prove there's awesome entertainment despite of my very generous host at the moment, the Viper. You know what, Viper fan? You know what I will do? When you say that, I'll simply mod you and then I think you are very capable of taking care of that. Because at the moment, it might not seem that way, but I'm quite busy here. The Brits guy is coming over, unfortunately. This is a bit stalematey. This is a little bit better, I have to be honest. many trade cuts do I have? I only have 30. That's not enough. Thanks everyone for the follow.
I did some damage to the blue.
That's good. I think I have to retreat a little bit here. Ah, they're trying it with the towers. This is literally just all units, all kind of units fighting here. Thanks, DE. My champions are just standing there doing nothing. Incredible amount of units, or no? Maybe a little bit many lumberjacks. And super effective there also.
Okay, their trade is out.
The trade is out?
Least,
oh, yo.
For green.
You are the best. Yeah, green is going with a huge, but that's great. Viper fan, you're the best. Thank you very much. Thanks for the command. I knew it was a good decision to make you mod. Oh yeah, please tell me that you break down. Some paladins are coming over to you, I think. At least force. There's truth in that. There is definitely truth in that. Superior strategy. I think I need to delete quite some villagers actually.
Yeah.
I always have to have the feeling I lack a big size of army. Yeah. Now I have still 160. That's fine. Yeah, we can nearly meet. I'm coming to your side. Do you have actually some food? Perfect. That was nice. Yeah, the longboat switch casual line. That would have been it. That would have been it. Whew. That was a tough one.
Yeah. Pretty rough to start, it was.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, and there was a time in when they broke on my side, I also thought it was kind of over. But nice, we did it. We did it. So, with 270 viewers, honestly, shall we go once again? One last one? Reaper, if Doubt wouldn't have won faster, he would have quite some problems, honestly, in his career choice. Hookam, how is it? Would you like to go again, or do you?
Well, that kind of drained me, to be honest.
Okay. Well, I thank you very much. That was a fun game.
Thank you.
Fun game indeed. And thanks for carrying me in the beginning. Hope your back doesn't hurt too bad.
Not at all.